She placed me on the table, rubbed my ears, and told me not to worry. My heart pounded in anticipation of what was to come. But there was also a sense of relief. The prisoner of love had run out of games. She gently placed a tourniquet around my forehead as a tear ran down her cheek. I licked her hand the same way I used to comfort you so many years ago. She expertly slid the hypodermic needle into my vein as I felt the sting and the cool liquid coursing down my body. I lay down sleepily, looked into her kind eyes, and murmured, "How could you?"